is fairly low on the gauges. It reads 80 degrees. This is the exhaust one. It's even cooler. Maybe like, I would guess 60. I got a temp gun. Let's check it. Yeah, 68. Runner is about 96.
We'll be working towards getting the top deck installed and getting this thing out on the water. And just to let you guys know, since I'm probably not going to do a video on it, I am using a foam rubber type seal around the edge, and then I am going to bolt the top on.